Welcome to the University of Michigan School of Nursing. We are so excited that you are thinking about a career in nursing. My name is Amanda, and I'm here to help you through the application process. So you might be asking yourself, why nursing? Well, the employment rate for registered nurses is projected to grow 9% from 2020 to 2030, which is about as fast as the average for all other occupations. We asked nurses what are their top five favorite reasons for wanting to be a nurse, which include the following: helping to save lives, building a bond with patients and with patients' families, a thriving job market, a good salary, and helping to mentor other nurses. What can you expect from our traditional BSN program? We offer a direct entry four-year lockstep program. Our students start in the fall term. We offer a good balance of nursing-specific courses, as well as non-nursing-specific courses like humanities, social sciences, and biological sciences. We want to highlight that the clinical experiences are a very important component of the program. Not only do students get experience in classrooms, labs, and clinical learning centers, they also get the clinical experience to augment their education. Students will complete roughly 1,000 clinical hours by the time they graduate. The School of Nursing is proud to offer a low student-to-faculty ratio. As a U of M student, you have access to university-wide resources and support. And by the time you graduate, you will have earned your Bachelors of Science in Nursing, your BSN, and you will receive guidance and support as you prepare to take the NCLEX, which is the Registered Nurse Licensing Exam. The national pass rate for the NCLEX is 86%, while the School of Nursing has a pass rate of above 98%, so we are well above the national average. Our nursing first year curriculum was created to prepare you with the foundation to take three more years of nursing specific courses. Maybe you are wondering how the advanced classes you are currently taking in high school will translate to the School of Nursing. First year students may transfer a maximum of 15 total credits from college credits or AP or IB credits. The School of Nursing is proud to offer many student organizations for students to take advantage of, in addition to the 1,600 student organizations offered on campus. All nursing students are encouraged to take advantage of these organizations. More information can be found at mazepages.umich.edu. We are very proud to say that we have state-of-the-art technology for you to learn at as you prepare to join the clinicals through the clinical simulations in our Clinical Learning Center. Our building was designed with you in mind. We have many collaboration spaces that allow for group learning. We have fostered and created a safe space for you to learn at. Students have access to our building to study and collaborate throughout their time on campus. Our reach isn't only limited to the state of Michigan or even in the United States. We have a vast global footprint. Our nursing students have the opportunity to take advantage of the study abroad opportunities while at the School of Nursing and earn clinical credit while learning about the healthcare system at the global level. Students can earn a minor in population health in a global context if you're interested in learning about the healthcare system in different countries. This minor includes 15 total credits, and you will explore the global health through courses as well as through required field experience. In addition to this minor, students may pursue any of the 100 plus minors offered at the University of Michigan. Our admissions process is comprehensive and consists of an individual as well as a holistic review process. In every application, we look for the following: academic preparation, curriculum choices, extracurricular activities and leadership activities, clear interest in the nursing and healthcare field, essay quality. Any special skills or talents that you have should be revealed throughout your application. And finally, we will look for one teacher recommendation. So how can you make yourself a competitive applicant? Your educational background is an important aspect. A demonstrated strength and competency in the sciences, especially in chemistry, biology, and anatomy and physiology. We also require students to have demonstrated interest in the healthcare system, which can include job shadowing a nurse, having an informational interview with a nurse, volunteering in a healthcare setting, or working in a healthcare setting. Throughout your application, you should address any skills that you acquire through any leadership activities. All of these things can help you round out your competitive application. Here are some important dates to consider for the Common Application and the Coalition Application. August 1st, the application becomes available and you can access it through the University of Michigan School of Nursing website. November 1st is the early action deadline, and February 1st is the regular decision deadline. Do not forget to send your high school transcripts as well as your standardized test scores to the Office of Undergraduate Admissions. Thank you for taking the time to consider the University of Michigan as a place to learn and grow. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to us using the contact information below. Thank you and go Blue!